Guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Brady, and today I'll be showing you guys how to make some peel away abstract art just like this. Let's get right into this video. Let's get going. Okay guys, so for this tutorial you'll need an 8x10 canvas. I just got mine at the dollar store. Some painter's tape. A paper plate to mix your paint on. Three colors of paint. I'm just using some red, some black, and orange acrylic paint. A paintbrush. A cup with water in it. And also a metallic Sharpie. I'm just using a silver Sharpie. Okay, you guys. So for the first step, you're going to take your canvas and your painter's tape. And you're going to rip your painter's tape and put it on your canvas. This will be the part where the white lines show on your painting. You want to put it almost everywhere, but not so that the whole canvas is covered, or else it will look just like white. It won't show any color. So you want to have some areas. I chose to do triangles. And that's all for the first step. Okay guys, now comes the fun part. Now you get to paint it. You guys can choose what colors you want where, but I chose to do the red in the small parts, the black in the corners, and orange in the sort of middle big parts. I tried to mix orange with a black, but it sort of turned sort of browny, so I just covered it with black, and I ended up mixing a red with a black, and it sort of turned into a red sort of purple color, and it was pretty cool. So that's what I did, along with the orange in the bigger parts. See, here's where I tried to do the dark orange, I guess, guys, but it turned out like brown, as you can see. So I just covered it with black, and it turned out pretty good. And yeah, that's all for the second step. Okay, so for step three, all you want to do, once the paint is sort of dry, you want to take your painter's tape off, or start taking your painter's tape off. You want to find the top tape, and you want to go from top to bottom. So you find the top one, then the next one, and so on. And yeah, that's all for step three. Okay guys, so for the fourth and final step, you're gonna take a straight edge. I just used a ruler. Sorry I didn't say it in the materials, but you do need one. And I took my silver Sharpie and I just outlined the paint triangles or shapes, whatever you want to call them, and I just outlined it with the silver Sharpie. And this was the longest step. I think it ended up taking me 5 minutes or so, but it's totally worth it because the painting turned out really good in the end. So have patience and have fun. And here's what the final product ended up looking like. I really like it, and I hope you guys did too. I hope you followed along, and give this video a big thumbs up,